Hello guys, I am Spider Star You. Hello, welcome to my video. Oh my god, I have not made a video in so long. It has been quite some time since I put a video. Well, at least a proper video with me speaking and everything like that. So yes, hello everyone, I am Spider Star You. And yeah, that's, I'm playing Super Smash Bros. For Wii U today. And yeah, pretty much what this video is supposed to show you guys is that I am still capable of making videos and making HD videos because I got a new recorder, a better recorder, and which I've had for a while, but then I also have better editing software, so editing videos are so much easier. I got a better computer, just everything I got is better. Better computer, better recording software, and just everything's good. So what I'm going to be filming today really quickly before I go on a tangent is, I'm going to be versing me, myself, versing three computer players on one team. Yes, it is going to be hectic. We're going to have items. I think, okay, for the first one, we'll have no items at all. But for the next one after, we'll have final smashes and things like that. So it's going to be crazy. To make it at least a little bit fair, I'm going to have customs on for myself so that I have at least a little bit of a chance, a little bit of an advantage. So keep that in mind. I have customs on. The computers will not have any customs because we need to try to make it at least a little bit fair for me. So yeah, these matches are going to be intense. This is just basically to showcase to you guys what I can do and the HD videos and things like that. So please keep watching. So yes, yeah, I'm Spider Star You, known to some of you as Michael Rudolph. And yeah, this is just going to be quite an adventure. So hopefully you're ready to just see me play. So now I've freaking went on enough, so let me just pick the characters. First and foremost, we're gonna have, no, that'd be too easy. We'll have Lucina. We'll have, okay, we'll have Corrin. I have some friends who like Corrin. They know who they are. And, we'll have Bayonetta. Why not? Yeah, Bayonetta. So, Corrin, Lucina, and Bayonetta. They're gonna be on one team, and I'm gonna be by myself. Well, yellow mess. Okay, so they'll be the red team, and I'll be the blue team. So, yeah, let's just get started. Oh my gosh, this is kind of nervous. This is kind of nerve-wracking. Oh my goodness. I haven't done just, what's it called? I haven't done a battle with just me, myself, versus three people in a while. So I'm kind of nervous to see how this is going to be. So yeah, here we go. We'll try to make this best 2 out of 3. So yeah, let's just get started. We're going to start with Temple. Oh my god. All right. I'm gonna try my best to talk as much as possible, but if you hear me be silent at times, that's because I just need to focus. Oh my, Bayonetta, Corrin, please. Oh my goodness. See, the thing with versing three people is you gotta keep this in mind. You gotta run away at times. Sometimes you just can't just stay there and just keep fighting because you're just gonna rack up damage like heck. So if you see me running away at times, there's a perfectly good reason for that. It's not being a coward. There's three people, so I don't want to hear nothing is unfair or whatever, because three people against one isn't fair. So I'm trying to make it as fair as possible. Get out of here. Okay. Take that, Bayonetta. Choke on this. It's funny, when I play with a certain friend of mine, he loves it so much. When I pick Corrin, let's just say he likes Corrin a lot. And you know, that's fine. You know, I like Corrin too, but he just likes Corrin for different reasons. Oh my god, if he was watching this, all he would say is, oh please, that's not true, but it is true. It is totally true. The thing with Temple is you can last for a long time if you just grab onto the walls as you're being launched. You can do that by pressing R, I believe that's what you press. That's what I press it anyway. Anyway, oh my god. Can't speak English apparently. Oh, you see like that. Oh, again. Okay. Okay. No. 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 Okay. We gotta knock them out. This is too much. Okay. I was hoping I would at least win one match. So come on, let me win one, please. Oh, you freaking Bayonetta. What? What? What is going on? I'm doing so much more. I'm doing so much more worse than what I thought I would do. Oh! Are you kidding me? What even is this? Okay. Okay, that's one. Okay, that's two. That should be three. No? Okay. You know what? Okay, I might need items on. I didn't really think about how hard this would actually be, especially with these three people who kind of counter Ness a bit. I think Bayonetta counters Ness. I'm not sure. Well, Corrin counters pretty much anything that's, you know, doesn't have projectiles. Anyone who doesn't have projectiles, sorry. So I think I'm fine against Corrin, but Bayonetta, I just cannot. Cannot. Oh, hit him! No! Are you kidding me? Oh. What? Well, okay, that didn't turn out as well as I thought it would. Okay, so for this next match, we're gonna have items on. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. That was three against one. For this next battle, we're gonna have items on. Because I clearly see that this is not as fair as I thought it would be. I thought, because, hey, I had customs on, so, hey, that's already unfair, I thought, but apparently not. Okay, we're gonna have all items on. Yeah, we'll do the same stage. If they win again, then okay. I admit defeat. But if they don't, we're still in this. Because I said we're going to do two out of three. And I'm not making any edits or anything like that. We're just going to go straight through it. I don't care. Oh boy. Okay, it looks like I got to run away a little bit more. Because I don't think I did that enough. Okay, give me an item. Yes, thank you. Whoa, whoa! You cannot be serious! Lucina. You cannot be serious. Give me that, come on, okay, be fair, I was gonna say. Okay, I can get him out with this, I think. Lucina! Knock her out, come on, oh my god! Oh, Lucina! This little heifer! This heifer! Oh my god! Okay. Screw everything I say. Screw everything I just said. I don't think so. No. Where are we gonna bring out some guns? I'm gonna freaking punch Lucina. Oh my goodness. Freaking Lucina. Oh my god, I'm creating an enemy here on the channel. Okay. That's it. Yeah, I have a bunch of freaking me's. Don't judge. I'll use this one. Screw everything I said about 2 versus 3. I don't care. I just need one win. If I get one win, I'm satisfied. Lucina. Ooh, I'm gonna obliterate her. What even? What even was that? I'm trying to showcase to you guys what I can do. And then Lucina just acts like a heifer. Oh, no. Definitely gonna be running away a little bit more. Ooh, blue shell. Come on. Give it to me. Give it to me. Okay. Throw at that freaking heifer, Lucina. No, not Bayonetta. I like Bayonetta. Okay, I have a Pokeball. Oh, you freaking, come on. Good. Okay, excellent, excellent, excellent. Good, 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 good. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, we're doing better. We're doing better. Good! Thrower! That was Lucina, right? Yeah, that was. You know, I'm gonna freaking destroy this one right here. I can't stand her. Oh my god, she got all three of my lives! Oh, okay, yes, good. Take care of them. Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much, Midna. Yes. See, this is why we had Twilight Princess HD. Because Midna's good. Yes! Grab Lucina, freaking boss Galaga. Excellent. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Oh, yes. Oh. Well, that's okay. Drag her! Okay. I'm sorry. I am so mad at Lucina right now. I cannot even explain what I am feeling against her. I just want her obliterated. No! Okay. Choke on that, Corrin. Oh! Oh! No. Okay. No, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. No, I said I was out of here. Oh, there's a assist trophy over there. Oh, I missed it. I missed it. I missed it. It was over here. Get out. No, that's mine. Are you kidding? Oh. Throw that I dare you to throw it. Woo! Freaking Genesect. Is that how you say it? Genesect? Genosect? Something like that. I think it's Genesect, though. Freaking Genesect with his freaking long laser scared the life out of me. Throw this Pokeball. Oh, yes! Giratina! Freaking drag this heifer, Lucina! Drag her! Oh, I have this? Oh, I didn't even know I had it in my hand. Yes! No, not Bayonetta. Well, yeah, get her, but still, get Lucina. You didn't get her. Oh, freaking Bayonetta! Oh, freaking Bayonetta! Oh, freaking Bayonetta again! Woo! Oh, I grabbed it. Ooh, yes. Yeah, that's what you get. How dare you try to throw things at me? Throw this at Lucina. Get her! It's like Gretter. I mean, get her. Freaking Corrin. I just saw someone heal their health. I don't know what the hell that was. Bayonetta. Oh, yes! Drag Lucina. Oh, yes, drag Bayonetta. I'm gonna slay these people. Good, good, yes. Oh, I missed. Oh, okay. Mm. Whoa! Oh, my God. What the heck? I got confused. Oh, my God. No, no, no. Absolutely not. I don't get confused usually. So you get usually you gotta move the inverted direction, but I didn't do that apparently. Oh my god, please! I need to win this. Good. Bayonetta, do you want to get dragged? Bayonetta, Lucina. Get her! Yes. Good. What the? Who the? Oh, that was Isabel. I'm gonna say, like, who the hell is throwing that? You can't. Be serious. Come on. Yes. Brain Age. Brain Age. Brain Age. Yes. Excellent. 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 I need to at least take one of them out before I can really start fighting. If I take one of them out, I think I'll be good. Go in there. Yes. Okay. What? Bayonetta's back? Oh, she took Corrin's stock. Okay. Corrin's out. Okay. Now it's two. Okay. Very good. Very good. Very good. I'm gonna try to get this thing bigger. I don't know what it's called. Oh my god, what's it called? The, the sun things. They're called something. Oh, a freaking Lucina, you trash bin. Get hit by this. So sick of freaking Lucina. I hate her. Oh, you. No! Get him, yes. No. Get him! Yes, excellent, excellent, excellent. I need this barrel. Throw it at them, good. No! No! Oh. Okay. Give me the shield. Excellent, excellent. Oh my god. No! 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 Yeah, oh, she went the wrong way. Good, 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 good. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, scared the freaking life out of me. Why don't you? No! Good, give me this. You don't deserve it. Throw it at that heifer. No! Good. No. Oh my god! Lucina! Lucina! Okay, one more time. Unacceptable. That is unacceptable. I am not gonna tolerate this. We're gonna do a different stage though, because it's getting... Okay, this will definitely be the last one. If I fail again, well then, that's just it. Whatever. But I am not gonna tolerate this. We're doing one more. One more, because that is ridiculous. Oh my god, I swear, guys. When I play Smash Brothers, you gotta understand something. I take Smash Brothers seriously. So I'm not gonna tolerate losing to this heifer. Oh. Unbelievable. I don't even use the word heifer that much. Very rarely I ever use that word, but I'm just so angered with her that I cannot believe this. I really can't believe it. It's this girl. She just needs to be freaking taught a lesson. Freaking Bayonetta. Oh my god. Every time I hit the thing, it keeps being an explosion. Okay, finally. Go at the top of the stage and hope that they follow me up here, because I have a beetle, and if I throw the beetle at them, they'll instantly go up, especially if they have at least a little bit percentage. So I just need one of them to just come up here. Come on, come up here. Let me taunt. Maybe if I taunt, they'll come up here. Taunting. I'm taunting you. You should come up here. Okay, Lucina. Yeah, Lucina doesn't have a brain, so she'll come up here. Get her! No! She reflected it. Okay, yes, Victini. Yes, kill her. Yes, just die, Lucina. Oh my god, I'm so sorry for Lucina fans. I am not this hateful. Just Lucina has gotten me so mad these matches. So you gotta excuse me. Oh, get her. I just want her extinct. Give me this. I am one person. You better give it to me. I am one person. Yes, Corrin. That's not yours. It's mine. Excellent. Yes. Take that. Dragger! Slay, Lucina! What the hell? These freaking chickens are coming after me, and I just... Oh, my God. And I get hit by a bomb? These freaking chickens! No! Chicken, get out of here! What the hell?! Oh, it's Arceus. Okay. I'm fine. I am fine. Get him. I mean, get her. Or, I don't care. Just, no. Get out of here. Oh! Oh! Take this! Oh my god. If I get killed by Lucina again, I swear I'm just gonna freaking break this controller and break Lucina's... Oh. I cannot deal with this. What is going on? I mean, I know it's just, I know it's 3-1, so I don't know why I'm complaining so much, but still, this is so ridiculous to me. The unfairness of it all. Oh, Corrin's counter. Okay, I need this. What is this? Okay, you took it. Get out of here. That's mine. Yes, it's a sis trophy. No, no, no. Oh, freaking Lucina, she was responsible for that. Oh my goodness. No. Good. That minecart thing. of here. Oh my goodness. Okay. Freaking Lucina! I am so sick of her! I want her extinct! I swear, I really do! Yeah, you better not give it to her. Get her out! I want that to be my responsibility to get her out. Good! She's gonna come back, but still. Just the fact that I got her out just makes that really good. Good, okay. Stay away. No, 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 no! You stupid freaking... Oh, the words I would use if I had my own apartment. Oof. I swear. What? That was so dumb. Why did I do that? Was it... What? No! No, 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 no! I need it! Okay, good. Okay, there's an assist trophy right there. I need this. Give me that. Yes, ping pong or whatever the hell it is. That's gonna help me greatly. Yes, 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 yes. I need all the help I can get right now. I am not gonna lose this last match. I refuse. Good. Oh my god, she's back again. She just doesn't die. This witch just doesn't die. Okay, the bunny thing's gone. Okay, good. I was gonna say, because if I jumped high enough, I would have bumped into the lava. Okay, I gotta be really, really careful right now. It's always this one. I swear, I just want her extinct. Just die. Please die. Okay, good. A Pokeball. Okay. They're probably nervous to go come up here, because they all have one. Okay. Good. Throw this down there. Okay, it's go. That's good. Bayonetta, please die. Because if you die, that's one less person I have to deal with. Yes, get her out. Get hit by this! Okay, Bayonetta's gone. Yes! Die! Just die! Oh, that felt so... That scared the heck out of me. Die! Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Okay. That is it. Oh my god. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. This has been an emotional episode of Spider Star, you playing Smash Brothers. Oh my god. I'm sorry for getting so mad during it, but like... I swear, it was kept being Lucina. When it's just the same person going after you all the time and they're successful, it's just, you gotta point it out. She was really, I don't mean any hate for any Lucina Lucina lovers. If you love Lucina, I'm so sorry for being rude this episode. I promise next episode I'm not gonna be like that unless she does that again. Or if I verse a person who does that. Anyway, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to follow me on all my social media. I have Twitter. At SpiderStarYou, my Facebook page, facebook.com/SpiderStarYou. I also have Google+. I also have Nintendo Network. All of it is SpiderStarYou. So just be sure to go look in the description if you're confused about anything. And in the description, they'll have all the links. And also, I have a podcast called The Lost Levels Podcast, which I participate in with my bodacious Lost Level, Utter Lost Level friends. And you can go check that out. It's a really great podcast. And yeah, that's pretty much all there is. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you next time. So see you guys later. Goodbye.